Paul Murunga is positive that the team will register good results in the upcoming Safari Sevens and Wild Sevens series that will kick off in December with the Dubai Sevens leg.
As head coach, I think it's more work to be done, and of course everyone with a lot of expectation. Our target is very simple, to make sure that we have a youthful team that is balanced with, of course, the juniors, with the seniors, and make sure that we are able to get into playoffs, which means quarters, for a start.